Jia Kali explained that there was need to always recognize and commend the efforts of hardworking and dedicated staff, and applauded the management of NIPOST for putting smiles on the faces of its workers. He said the award would not only motivate the awardees to be more dedicated to their duties, but would also encourage others to sit up in their different duties in order for them to be recognized. While congratulating the awardees, Ajia Kali encouraged other organizations to emulate the management of NIPOST in rewarding hardworking staff.
I cherish this commendable effort by NIPOST as an organization. And I also congratulate the awardees for putting their efforts in getting this award. I also urge those who have not gotten this year to work hard and get the award next year.
The Postmaster General of the Nigerian Postal Service, Mr. Enoch Ogun, represented by the Deputy Postmaster General Counter Operations, Apostle Eman Samuel Emmanuel, described the award ceremony as part of the legacies left behind by the past administration, noting that it was an opportunity for the management to reiterate its commitment to the welfare of the staff. Mr. Ogun, who listed the challenges faced by the organization to include insecurity, inadequate funds for staff motivation, among others, sued for the support and commitment of all staff to enable the service to deliver on its mandates to the public.
The Staff Merit Award is our little way of showing appreciation to staff who have distinguished themselves at their various duty posts.
The State Area Postal Manager, Mr. Babatunde Ajayi, in his remarks, noted that the Meritorious Service Award was given to deserving staff of NIPOST after a careful selection process, adding that the organization would always key into the innovations and advancements being initiated by the Information and Communication Technology Unit in order to satisfy the needs of its customers. Mr. Ajayi advised the awardees not to relent in their duties, but to see the award as a tonic that will spur them for better performance.
Today, we have over 5,000 post offices spread across the 774 local governments in Nigeria. And I am glad to inform you that the spread of NIPOST has made the federal government and the Central Bank of Nigeria to go into partnership. As we are talking, the agreement has been signed for financial inclusion because NIPOST is going to be a point.
The State Secretary of the Nigerian Labour Congress, LNC, Comrade Innocent Ofeyande, who represented the LNC chairman, Comrade David Ofoyeno, hailed NIPOST for keeping the flag flying in the face of its competitors and urged it to synergize with the media in relating its activities to the public. He enjoined government at all levels to support the NIPOST in achieving its objectives.
Success is easy to attain success, but sustaining it is a problem. And for management to have sustained this beautiful dream for 13 years shows that it's a dream that will remain with NIPOST.
The awardees commended the management of NIPOST for honoring them and promised to remain dedicated to their duties. Various categories of awards were presented to staff, including the Best Staff, Best Counter Officer, Best Postman, Best Security Man, amongst others. For Delta TV News, Caroline Ubini.